But hey, there was a black sheep, and he knew just what to do. His name was Young JP, and he refused to decline. You should even see him fucking rocking all the time. He wrote a tasty jam, and all the planets in the marina. Oh, did the dragon fall from the east, and his ass left into his cave? And I sliced his fucking tacos, and my love is shining blade. So say you fuck the dragon, take an icy fuckaloo. And if you try to fuck with me, then I shall fuck you too. I'm getting old in the bottom hole. Gotta leave the pool.
Fantastic. Das ist wunderbar. Thank you very much. Has anyone seen our movie, The Pink of Destiny? That movie almost killed us. True story.
Yep.
This song is a true story. When the pick of destiny was released, it was a bomb. And all the critics said that the deal was done. The sun had set and the chapter had closed. But one thing no one thought about was the deal would rise again, just like the phoenix. We'll fucking rise again.
Cause the fiery heart of a champion cannot be quenched by a failure or an embarrassment, no way, no. And the critics all agree there was a sticky pile of tree, but that does not mean that our hearts are not strong. Just like the
We are Tenacious D, and this is the Spicy Meatball. We have come to rock you, and we have Pyro! We do have Pyro, right?
Oh yeah, we got
it. Do we have Pyro?
Yeah.
We paid for Pyro.
A lot.
Sangsic Oiro for Pyro.
Yes.
Who's in charge of the Pyro?
That new guy, Biff.
Biff, come out to the stage, please, right now. Biff, to the stage.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Where's the pyro?
I'm so sorry, nine pyro.
Nine pyro?
Pyro kaput.
Pyro kaput!
It's not working.
That's fucking great.
I'm sorry. I don't know what happened. Usually I hit a button and it goes, and it's not, it hasn't been working at all.
Oh, shit! Guys, look, look! Woo!
Nine. Not now. Do it when the fucking music's in. Get off the stage. It works now. It works.
Sorry, guys.
Danke schön. Biffy Pyro, ladies and gentlemen. Our new pyro expert. Fucking idiot.
Thank you.
of us. This is the greatest and best song in the world. Tribute. A long time ago, me and my brother Kyle here, we was hitchhiking down a long and lonesome road. All of a sudden, there shined a shiny demon in the middle of the road. And he said, play the best song in the world, or I'll beat your soul, soul. Well, me and Kyle, we looked at each other, and we each said, okay. And we played the first thing that came to our heads, just so happened to be the best song in the world. And the beast was done. He asked us, be you angels? And we said, nay, we are but men. Run. Thing is this, my friends, the song that we played on that fateful night, it didn't sound anything like this song. No! This is just a tune. Any gamers in the audience tonight? You like my beard? The best beard in the world, is that what you say? You got a pretty good one too, sir.
Mine's coming in. Mine's coming in.
Es geht. Wann gewöhnt sich dran? Wenn man einmal nass ist, dann wird's nur noch
kalt. I gotta get the hair out of my ass. And I gotta fluff my beard.
Ah, yeah.
Dude, I'm sweating so hard because we're rocking so hard tonight.
Yeah, yeah.
That's why I'm all wet. The rock.
It's not just me.
This is a new song. Called Video Games. One, two, a one, two, three. I don't play video games no more. I never play video games, except for a little bit of God of War. I never play video games. Maybe once in a while, a little bit of Fallout 4. But that's okay, not right now. I got things to do. Girls, I don't play video games no more. Never play video games. But Red Dead Redemption 2, that is not. You know I don't play video games no more. Not a little game. I guess I still play fucking video games. Kyle, do you hear something?
Yeah. What is that?
Shh. No. It sounds like machinery.
Oh no! Like a, oh no!
From a distance, I can hear like a pulsating.
Oh, no!
Do you hear that?
Yeah.
What is it?
What is that?
What? Oh shit!
What is it?
I think I know what it is.
What is it?
The metal!
Vanquished foes of the metal, we
tried to win for why we do not know.
I think he's going to Nova Rock. He's walking there.
Wow.
He's on a lime scooter. Two limes. Hey, you see the metal could dance. Metal can dance. You feel like dancing?
Yeah!
Anybody want to dance? Yeah. Fuck yeah! It's metal to dance. You can still be metal and dance. You can be the lord of the dance. Saxophone, please, right now. Max. All right, take the Maxaboom away. Danka Shana, Maxaboom and Saxaboom, take them away right now.
Thank you.
got the best roadies in the business right now. This next song is for all the roadies. It's called Roadie. Well, it's 6 a.m., time to lug the gear. Got to get it on the stage. My muscles flex, my fucking sweat will save the day. When I check the mic, I fuck the check the mic, I fuck the check, I check a 1, 2, 3. I plug it in, I make it sound as good as me. 'Cause the rock is rock, but the road is a road. Better take the mic, I got some take and roll. And I get that shit up on that fucking stage. 'Cause the roadie knows what the roadie knows, and the roadie knows that you wear black clothes and your eyes off in the shadows off the stage. 'Cause the roadie looks a thousand miles with her army eyes. And when the crowd roars, believes a tear drop to the roadie's eyes. Tears of pride. Song.
What? Why not?
Because there's something that's bothering me and I want to talk to you about it.
Alright, talk to me.
Want to talk to you about the Maxiboom.
Okay.
Want to meet you over by the drums. No microphones. Fine, no problem, no fight, we're good.
Yeah. I'm sorry, Berlin. I quit.
No!
Yeah.
Man! Dude, I totally miss you. Really fucking miss you. I'm all alone, all the time. Dude, I totally miss you. Things we did together. Where have you gone? Totally miss the honesty in special times and all those ways. Totally miss the fucked up thing you do.
With you.
Danke schön. Bitte, bitte schön. Kyle?
Yes, sir.
Can I talk to you about something over stage left?
Of course.
I'm not mad. I'm not angry. There's something very important I'd like to talk to you about. Bring the microphone, please.
Folks, are you okay?
All right.
There's something wrong with our electric guitar player.
Oh my God!
Cones?
Don't make a big deal about it. Just look at him right now.
Do you see what I'm saying?
What's wrong with him?
I think he's possessed.
Possessed? By whom?
By Satan. Trust me, Cage, it's the only way to be your little bitch.
Fine.
Deactivated lasers with my dick. Now it's time to blow this fucker down. Come on, Kate, now it's time to blow doors down.
I hear you, Jules, now it's time to blow doors down.
Light up the stage, cause it's time for a showdown.
We'll catch you over, then we'll take it around.
Satan with a rock. God damn. How's it going?
That's the first thing. How's it going? How you feeling?
Damn, listen, homie. Thinking about a couple things to say to you. Oh man, I'd like to place my hand upon your fucking sexy ass and see.
Thank you.
Thank you.
one more time for the roadies. Get out here and take another bow, roadies. How about Bimby Pyro on the pyro? You want to take a bow, Bimby? Oh, you want to take a bow? Come take a bow. Get the fuck off the stage. You don't get a bow. Scheiße! Do we sound good? Do we sound good? Because of Terry. He's so very legendary. He's legendary, Terry. How about the lights? Could you see the lights even though it's not nights? You can still see the lights. That's thanks to Breckenridge Haggerty, the best in the business. Hey, Haggerty, you want to take a solo? Come on.
Thank you.
Okay. We never do this next song because it's too difficult. It's the most difficult song in the world to perform live. That's science. But it's the spicy meatball, and this is Berlin, so we gotta do it. John Spiker, you hit that high note for me, okay, baby? It's a high E above C. I don't know if you can do it. I don't know if he can do it. It's too fucking high. Please enjoy. Master Exploder. For Pyro. Yeah, it's fucking Pyro now.
You said it to him.
Pyro! Hey, Biff. Get out here, Biffy Pyro. Get to the center of the stage. You fucking.
Hey, guys.
Don't talk. Don't talk. You listen. Do you hate Tenacious D? Do you hate Tenacious D?
No, man. I fucking love you guys. You're the greatest band in the world. And I'm sorry. I'm just nervous.
You're nervous? You're nervous? You ready for a bombshell? We are nervous too. We get it. It's fucking terrifying. Look at that. Thousands of people screaming for rock. We get it. And you know what we do when we're nervous? We sing the spicy meatball song. Come on, guys. Let's sing for Biff to give him courage. Rum gum, talking about. Now go pyro like you've never pyroed before. You got this, Ben. We believe in you. God, I love that kid.
He's got something.
He's got something. This is the last song. And this is for all you young fuckers out there. Whether you be gay or straight, whatever fuck style you prefer, it doesn't matter. Just listen closely.
You just